Estaba su papá aquí, después de lo que se explica, y es para mí muy importante, porque lo estamos algo muy importante. But the house divided against itself. Today, God has sent them against each other. But we want to send this word to the president. Nigerians will not allow you to remove the INEC chairman like you remove the CJ. Nigerians, this is a dividing direction for our country to determine whether you are worthy of the votes of Nigeria or whether the PDP and the president is waiting to serve to the president of this country. We want to say very expressly that enough is enough. And I want to tell the president whether they postpone this election 10 times, the game is on.
Yes, Lord!
Nigerians have spoken, they've decided to play on their mind that they will not go with APC anymore. And I want to assure Nigerians that even if you are afraid, fear will still kill you. Fear will still kill you. We told you in 2015 that this president will not help Nigeria. It will be a government where people will be killed. If you look at the killings in the land, we are divided more than ever before. Today, Nigerians want to come together under the new and the incoming president of Nigeria. And therefore, want to appeal to Nigerians, don't be afraid of the military. Don't be afraid of the police. The decision you take now, tell you what will happen to you in the next 4 years. If you are afraid to die, then you still come. It's only time you cannot see. For us, and for those who believe in us, we charge you to go out and vote. Vote wisely. Vote Atiku Abubakar. Vote the PDP. Don't be afraid. Any PDP officer or police that that instruction to go and kill, we will revisit it when we come to government too. Take note very clearly, life is sacred. If you kill anybody, this government, incoming government, will not allow you to go. So don't take authority to end your life in prison. We want to appeal to everybody here present that when we get to our various states, we should tell our people to that order will not stand. And I want to thank you for the patience. And I want to tell my neck, this is not a staggered election.
No.
You have said separately that we do not stagger this election. This election will be conducted one day and results will come. Therefore, we condemn, we will not accept staggered election. The election is going to take place and we are going to win. And God will give us the truth.